befriending the suttas. Thus you should train yourselves. We will listen when discourses that are words of the Tathagata, deep in their meaning, transcendent, connected with emptiness, are being recited. We will lend ear, will set our hearts on knowing them, regard these teachings as worth grasping and mastering. That's how you should train yourselves.